Hello, tutorial shows you how to install Windows 11 on VMware and add TPM in virtual machine. Steps in the tutorial. Step 1, download Windows 11 ISO file. Step 2, create a new virtual machine to install Windows 11. Step 3, enable TPM and secure boot on VMware. Step 4, install Windows 11 on VMware. Step 5, install VMware tools. Step 1, download Windows 11 ISO file. Open your web browser and go to the following link. All useful links can be found below in the description. Under the Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO, select Windows 11. Then click Download. Select the language for Windows 11. And click Confirm button to create Windows 11 ISO image. Then click Download button to download Windows 11 ISO file. I already have a Windows 11 ISO file, so I cancel the download. If you are downloading a 64-bit version of Windows 11, make sure that virtualization is enabled in BIOS. Go to Windows search box and type size info. Open system information. Scroll down and find Hyper-V virtualization. If value is not set to yes, you have to go to the BIOS and enable it. Step 2, create a new virtual machine to install Windows 11. Open VMware Workstation and create a new virtual machine. Choose Custom and click Next. Leave hardware compatibility by default. Select Installer Disk Image file and browse Windows 11 ISO file. Guest operating system, Microsoft Windows. Version, Windows 10, and later 64-bit. If you don't have this option, or installing Windows 11 32-bit, you can choose Windows 10. If VMware is the last version, leave both options by default. Enter virtual machine name. I name it Win1164. Then browse the location where you want to save the Windows 11. Click Next. Under Firmware Type, we have to select UEFI and Secure Boot. Then click Next. Number of processors. For Windows 11 is better to choose 4, if it supports. Number of cores per processor. You can choose 2. Anyway, you can always change these options from VMware settings. So, I leave it by default. The minimum memory for installing Windows 11 is 4 GB. So, you can choose 4 or more, if it supports. You can change this option at any time from VMware settings. Network type. My recommendation is to use bridge networking for a strong network connection. I/O controller types. Leave it by default. Virtual disk type. Leave it by default. Create a new virtual disk. The minimum disk size for installing Windows 11 is about 65 gigabytes. So, you can create 65 or more. Anyway, it does not affect your hard drive when virtual machine is off. Okay, save the disk file in the same location we created for Windows 11. Then click Next. And finish creating virtual machine. Step 3, enable TPM and secure boot on VMware. Go to VMware settings. First of all, let's select and remove unwanted devices. Then go to the Options tab. Click on Advanced. And make sure Secure Boot is enabled. Then go to the Access Control. Click on Encrypt button. And type any encryption key. You have to remember it. Otherwise you cannot start the virtual machine. It's like a password. So type any number in the field, and click Encrypt. Okay, time to add TPM to the virtual machine. Go to the Hardware tab. Click Add button. Select Trusted Platform Module. And click Finish, to add TPM into the virtual machine. Click OK to close the settings window. Step 4, install Windows 11 on VMware. Start the virtual machine. And press any key to boot your Windows 11 from the CD. If you missed it, no worries, you can restart the virtual machine. And try booting Windows 11 again. Okay, choose the language and click Next. Click the Install Now button to continue installing Windows 11. Enter the Windows 11 product key in this box. Or you can activate Windows 11 later. Choose the Windows 11 version and click Next. Read and accept Microsoft Software Licensing Terms. And click Next. Here, choose Custom Installation. Select the hard drive where you want to install Windows 11. And then click Next to start Windows 11 installation. This will take some time, so I skip the installation process. Once Windows 11 completes the installation and starts, you can select the country language and click Yes. Select the keyboard layout and click Yes. Since this option is up to you, I will skip it. Checking for updates may take a while. So, I will speed up the process. Okay, name the device. And then click Next. I want Windows 11 for personal use. So, choose an option here, it's up to you. Then sign into your Microsoft Windows account. Or click on the Sign In options. And select an offline account. Enter your username. And click Next. You can enter the password for your new Windows 11 account, or just leave the password blank, and click Next. Choose privacy settings for your device. I always turn these options off. In any case, you can enable any of these options later. Again, we have to wait for some updates and features. So, I will speed up the process. Okay, Windows 11 is ready to go. Step 5, install VMware tools. Go to VM tab and select Install VMware Tools. Then open Windows 11 Explorer. Go to this PC and double-click the VMware Tools DVD drive. Then follow the installation instructions. Once you finish the VMware Tools installation, restart Windows 11. All steps are done. We have successfully installed Windows 11 on VMware Workstation. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.